They've plowed, they've sown, they've harrowed him in, threw clods upon his head. And these three men made a solemn vow. John Barleycorn was dead. They've let him lie for a very long time, till the rains from heaven did fall, and little Sir John sprung up his head. And so amazed them all, they've let him stand. Sir John's grown a long, long beard, and so become a man.
Whoa! Whoa!
Tied him by the way, serving him most barbarously. They've hired men with the sharp pitchforks who pricked him to the heart. And the loader, he has served him worse than that, for he's bound him to the cart. They've wheeled him around and around a field, till they came unto a pond, and there they made a solemn oath on poor John Barleycorn.
Push, 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 push. Push, 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 push. Push, 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 push. Come on. Yeah, if you want.
And the miller, he has served him worse than that, for he's ground him between two stones.
Whoa! Stay! Good boy. Stay! Stay! Hold.
And little Sir John and the nut brown bull, and his brand.
cold.